Welcome! Let's learn how to use Git with GitKraken.
When you first open GitKraken, you'll land in the home screen where you can open an existing repo, start a new local repository, clone, or initialize a new repo on one of these remote services. Let's say you decide to start a new repo on GitHub. Click the GitHub icon, fill in the repo details, and GitKraken will initialize a new repo. From here, you can right-click the side panel and choose Create File. Then type the name of your file, include folder names to create new folders, and hit Enter. GitKraken will then open the code editor, so you can jump in and start coding. Once you save the file, it's easy to stage the changes and then commit your changes. To open an existing repository in GitKraken, click the file icon in the upper left corner. Once you open your repo, GitKraken builds the graph, which is a visual representation of your repo's history. The left panel shows your local branches, remotes, pull requests, stashes, tags, and submodules. These can all be quickly filtered by typing here or using this keyboard shortcut. The commit panel shows what files were changed for the selected commit, along with additional details, like if you have GPG signing set up, the commit panel will show what commits have been signed and verified. Click on any file name to quickly view the diff. Here you can easily switch between hunk view, inline view, or split view. We also provide word diffing, a file minimap, and arrows to jump to the next change. Files are displayed with the path name by default, but if you prefer, you can toggle to tree view or click view all files for quick access to all the files in the repo. Selecting the WIP node in the graph will display working directory file changes in the commit panel. Here you can stage, unstage, or discard changes before committing. In the diff view, hunks can also be staged, unstaged, or discarded. The push and pull buttons are on the toolbar. This one will push the current branch to its assigned remote, and this one can either fetch or pull remote branches. You can set the default action from the drop-down menu here. Okay, so drag and drop one branch to another branch to generate a list of possible actions such as merge, rebase, interactive rebase, and even start a pull request if your repository is hosted on one of our supported integrations. If you choose the interactive rebase option, GitKraken opens the interactive rebase view where you may choose an action for each commit. On the left, choose between pick, reword, squash, and more. Use the up or down keys to navigate commits, or use the keyboard shortcuts to perform any of these actions. You can also double-click a commit to reword and drag and drop to move commits up or down. If at any point you wish to restart, just hit reset to revert your changes. But, you know, if you are happy with your changes, you are able to start the interactive rebase, and when it finishes, the graph will update to reflect your changes. Pretty nice, right? Going back to the graph, if there are multiple ref labels on one commit, GitKraken will collapse them and then count how many are collapsed. You can hover over these labels to see the list of all the refs on a commit, and even drag and drop refs from an expanded list onto another ref label. If you right-click on a single branch, you'll get options to create a branch, cherry-pick a commit, reset a branch to a specific commit, or revert a commit. If you right-click a commit that is ahead of a branch, you'll have more options, which include pushing and pulling a branch that is not currently checked out, as well as merging, rebasing, and starting a pull request. If any of this goes wrong, the undo button will take you back to a previous state of the repo, if you have not pushed that repo to a remote, which comes in really handy if you commit or perform a merge incorrectly and you need to go back. I have three more things that will help you become a power user of GitKraken. Use the Fuzzy Finder with Control-P on Windows and Linux or Command-P on Mac to access shortcuts for the many actions in GitKraken. Next, you can access the full list of keyboard shortcuts using Control slash for Windows or Linux, or Command slash for Mac. And lastly, click this Boards button to jump into Glowboards for task tracking. It's easy to create columns or cards and move cards along the workflow. Glow supports real-time two-way issue sync, which allows for instantaneous updates from Glow to GitHub and vice versa. And you can also associate a default Glowboard with any of your repos in GitKraken from this drop-down menu. If you want to learn more about Glow, we have a great tutorial video which you can click to watch now. You are now ready to use the legendary GitKraken Git client for Windows, Mac, and Linux. Download it today at gitkraken.com to unleash your repo.